Option 1. As we discussed in the previous video, the length, width, and height are all out of alignment for measuring point 11 on the rear portion of this rail. While there are likely multiple ways to remove this type of damage, we have decided to begin the straightening process by making a forward pull. The reason we have decided to do this is that a forward pull is more likely to bring the width and height closer to alignment at the same time. Option 2. A sideways pull toward the center line of the vehicle may fix the width issue, but would not likely fix the length or height issues. Option 3. Because the rail is only slightly low, a pull forward and upward could potentially pull the rail too high.